Hey guys, it's LPS Llama Girl, aka Owen Rosie Pie, and today I'm going to be showing you all the littlest pet shops that I just got. I got these pets because I have to stay at my mom's work today for about 6 hours, and I didn't really have anything to do, so my mom went to Toys R Us and got these for me. Before we start, I'd like to make clear that I am not trying to brag about what I have, as most people say, and I just do these videos for the fun of showing you, my fabulous viewers, what I got. And with that, we are off. So I got two pets on the go, one cutest pet set, and one blind bag. So first, I'm gonna be opening the pets on the go. I'm gonna open this awesome seal first. Okay. How do you open this? Okay. While I'm trying to open this package, I'd like to point out the ones I could have gotten. So I could have gotten the rabbit, which was there. I should have gotten it, actually. The monkey in the race car. The hamster. The dog. Or the cat, which I did get. So. I kind of want the bunny now. I wish I got that, but oh well. Okay, so I got it out of the package, and now I'm gonna get it out of the other package. And it comes with this really awesome fish. So this seal is really, really adorable. It's one of the older littlest pet shops. It's number 1842. Everything that comes in the set is the awesome seal. This cute little camera. This little bottle that I accidentally just flung halfway across the room when I was trying to get out of the package. It was really funny. And this little head thing that goes on top of the seal, the visor. Yeah, that thing. It also comes with this boat. Oh, I'm sorry, I just whacked you. There you go. And this boat. And it comes with a fish sticker. They used to do a contest for the for these stickers, but it's over. This pet is from like 2010, so. I'm pretty sure this set was about $4. I got it from Toys R Us. Whee! Don't look at me, I'm just an innocent seal with a visor on. So this is the next LPS I got. This is also a Pets on the Go set, and yeah, it's a cat. I'm gonna open it. I've always been terrible at opening things. Hold on. Okay. Pick. Come on, tape, get off. Get off of my awesome littlest pet shop. There! Okay. There we go. And now, my fabulous kitty cat. Meow. Who got an owl sticker? I got an owl sticker! Ho ho ho! I know, it was really lame. Oh, no, my owl sticker. I think I just flung it somewhere. This cat is also an old LPS. It is number 1846. It's really cute. I love the design on the front. And this set was also about $4. So it includes this cute little kitty, and it is pink. This bone ice pop. And this fish ice pop, obviously for a dog and a cat. There's also this awesome ice cream car thing. Ice cream vehicle, I guess you could say. It has storage in the back and a cute umbrella at the top. And it fits the seat fits the cat's body perfectly, which I love. And it does roll. And as you probably figured out from my lame joke, there is a owl sticker that is included. But they don't do the contest thing anymore for a rare LPS. You used to be able to send these in the mail and they'd send you back an LPS, but they don't do that anymore, which is slightly sad. Hey, you, seal over there. Do you want some ice cream or not? Okay, then you're missing out on something good. And those are the two traveling pets that I got. Now I'm gonna move on to the cutest pet set. So this is my cutest pet set. I think it was about $5. Yeah, like $5.30. These were the other options on the back. I did have access to all of them except the beagle and the cat. At first I wanted the porcupine, but it came with this bunny, and the bunny sort of scares me. There was also a chinchilla with a ladybug, but I did not want to get that either. Finally, there was a labradoodle with a chick, and I didn't want that either, kind of. Oh, and there was also like a lamb with a mouse, but yeah, we'll ignore that part. So I got the one with the awesome horse, and it kind of looks like a boy, and I needed boys, that's why I picked it, and the cute pig. Okay, now I'm gonna open it. Oh my gosh, these LPS are tortured. Okay. So there they are. Cute little mohawk. Cute little hearty thing. Okay, so first is this awesome girl, because I know it's a girl because it has eyelashes, but I'm probably gonna use it as a boy. Because I need a boy and it looks kind of like, you know, punk rocker dude. It's gonna be a boy. So yeah, it's this awesome horse. And this lovely pig. Oh, so funny. Yeah, but it's a really cute pig. And it's definitely pink. Really, really pink. Pink, pink, pink. And then there's also this little book thing that came with it. And I will be opening it for you. Okay, it's a really big book. It's like a little pamphlet. Well, big pamphlet. So first, it shows you all the cuddly pets. Then, it shows you all the teensy ones, the babies with the moms. Then, it shows you all of these sliding, like, slash walkable pets. Right here, you can check them off as you get them. Then, on the back, it just has a whole bunch of, like, random things. So, yeah. Those were my two awesome pet shops. Finally, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. Dun, dun, dun. LPS blind bag. I wanted to get two, but I could only afford one. Or I was only allowed to get one. So I'm going to point out the ones that I really want, and then we'll open it. So I really want this bear, or this beagle, or this random Mr. Fart creature, or that donkey, or that dolphin right there. So now let us get to opening. There we go. It's the dolphin! Oh my gosh, it's so cute! I love it! It's super blue, oh my gosh. It's the first aquatic creature besides my seal that I've ever gotten, I think. So adorable. I can totally see it like swimming through something. And it has a little blowhole on the top. See? Blowhole. Wait. Blowhole. And it comes with this Collect Them All book, which I will show you. And it shows all the pets that you could possibly get. And I used to have that beaver, but I don't have it anymore. And I still have that turtle, but I don't want it because I colored it with Sharpie. Looks better that way, but I think I overdid it. So even though I didn't get something like the bear or the awesome beagle, or not beagle, what am I saying? Dachshund. It's still like just really awesome. I love my dolphin. And I'm going to be playing with him All day? No, maybe it's a her. I should name it Squeaky. Oh my gosh, that'd be so cute. I think it's a her because it has eyelashes, but yeah, my little Squeaky.
Wait, would a platypus be counted as an aquatic animal? Because if it is counted as an aquatic animal, then I have already gotten one. But I still love my dolphin.
Hello, my little llama friends. Don't forget to email me at my email, emailthellama@gmail.com. Again, that is emailthellama@gmail.com. See ya there. Well, not really, unless you video chat me, but maybe you can just send me a message.
Thank you for watching, and remember to comment, rate, and subscribe. Random dance party! Da 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 da